And a waitress quit on us once. She just quit. She took her order and left. And she was very nice. Like, we didn't know she was going to quit. And she was like, oh, that's a good choice. She wrote everything down and then walked to her car and drove to her house. And she didn't tell anybody she was going to quit. So no one knew to check on us. She was at home watching TV. And, I mean, we sat there with probably the most trust we've ever had in a person. I think about her every day.